Demonstrations were held around the world on July 23rd to support the calls from Rojava for the United Nations to impose a no-fly zone over North and East Syria to prevent an imminent invasion from Turkey. One of the first demonstrations to be held was in Sydney in Australia, and it took place about the same time as the demonstration in Melbourne. The Sydney rally was addressed by Senator David Shoebridge from the Greens and the Reverend Bill Crews, as well as other speakers.